Mazatlan, Mexico is a very vibrant city, and I like the city a lot because there was so much activity, people, tourists. It's just a party vibe from morning till midnight. Zainal is not a party person, but fortunately, he loves to watch bands. And in Mazatlan, there were bands on every corner. In every restaurant, in every park, always playing music. And also, what I like most about Mazatlan is people love to dance. Well, South Americans just in general, and then Mexicans, they all just love to dance. And this is very much in line with my culture because Africans also, we love to dance, which is very different from Malaysia because in Malaysia, I always feel very stifled because dance is not just a natural form of expression. So in Malaysia, you cannot just break out into a dance in the middle of the street. But whereas in Africa and in South America, this is what people do. People, when there's music playing, they just dance. And in Mazatlan, at that time, the most famous song was the song Chantaye, which is by Shakira featuring Maluma. And although in the rest of the world it was Despacito, in Mexico I never heard that Despacito song played even once. But this song used to play everywhere in the streets, in the clubs, in the pubs, in the nightclubs, in the restaurants, on the beach, in the street, just at the night market, everywhere the song would be playing. And everybody would dance. And I joined in that fun. And on this one corner, this pub was where all the bikers used to go. And every night there was a band that played there. And the lead singer reminded Zainal and I a lot of the Malaysian singer Sudirman. And whenever they saw me, they would immediately start playing the song. And I would dance and I would get all the tourists to dance with me. So I hope you enjoy the song. And in this video, I'm actually including the song because it's YouTube gives me a copy strike, that's fine, but for this song, for this video, I just feel I want to include the song.